team of contest is scheduled for one fall, making their way to the ring from Manchester, England, Babyface.
Big matchup here tonight, and this arena is electric.
Oh, man, you can feel this crowd.
Boston on its feet here during the entrances, as they have been all night long. This arena is electric in anticipation for this match.
Oh, you can cut the tension with a knife. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
And there's the bell.
Yeah, I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this. Well, this has all the makings of a beautiful match. But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
She's absorbing some offense here. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Let's take a moment to talk about Natalya. A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight. As we've seen over the years, combining tables, ladders, and chairs into one match is a recipe for disaster. The city of Boston has played host to some of sports entertainment's greatest moments, including the night Stone Cold Steve Austin captured the WWE.
Quick!
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Are you kidding me? Look!
She's beginning to take some heat here. She's gonna have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
You know, this match can still go either way. It's just too early to call it. But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
We're looking at complete...
What a reversal!
Uh-oh.
Natalya now in a little bit of trouble. This is not how she drew this one up.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Oh, Natalya! Natalya!
Is that enough for the win?
Has absorbed a bit of offense here, but nothing at all to be concerned about. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
And now Natalya could have this match in the bag. I can tell you, these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Look out! Cole, will she win it here?
I think so!
No, wait, nice reversal!
We're looking at complete domination here. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. Oh, man. Natalya's just hammering away here. Look at her go. Oh, wow. What a win. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
She continues to impress with the win here tonight.
I'll tell you what, Cole. I could watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.